The following is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants. First, from the internet, Mills.
Yeah, no turning back now. She's gonna need all the confidence in the world and the perfect game plan in order to get through this thing as a victor.
It's about will, it's about determination, it's about cardiovascular conditioning. Who can go the distance?
Go the distance and change your life. One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, representing the generation from the United States of America, Cruz Ramirez.
We're gonna get some serious questions answered about her endurance, her cardiovascular conditioning, if she wants to win this thing.
A match like this will truly test your mettle like no other competition on the planet Earth.
Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
And here it is, the Royal Rumble match. Hashtag Royal Rumble starting off with the first two entrants. Then at a timed interval, a new entrant will make their way to the ring. And this is, of course, over the top rope elimination. Once you go over the top rope and both your feet hit the floor, you are eliminated. Counting it down, who is it gonna be? Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks. Tapped off with a big one. She's walking with a purpose.
Yeah, Cole, she wants to win this rumble.
Schoolboy. Nope, rolls through.
Kick.
Ali, back down.
Watch your leg sweep.
Punishing their opponent. Clubbing blows.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Well, who's coming out next? Who is it? Oh, right to the gut. Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match. Thunderous clothesline.
Slam body.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker. And that is
a competition has been eliminated.
Who's this gonna be?
Ooh. Ow.
Loving blow to the chest.
Here she comes.
Oh man, she looks as focused as I have ever seen her.
Rip breaker.
Byron, how can a superstar survive the chaos of the moment to seize the opportunity of a lifetime?
You have to feel out your opponents and pace yourself. Size them up to see the best way to eliminate them.
This could be it. Elimination time.
Get ready.
Look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Nice takedown.
Dropped with precision.
Arm ringer applied.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Rapid fire lights over and over.
Off the leg drop.
Get ready.
I think we're about to see a
down with a face buster. Battling to stay alive now. She seems eager to get into the action.
She looks totally fearless.
This is nasty! Rib breaker! Oh my! Oh, this is gonna be great! Looking for the second and now perhaps!
Again! That's two!
That's a try cracked up!
What is she planning to do now?
Uh-oh! All the way up!
Look who it is!
Just listen to the crowd. Running hurricanrana.
Beautiful. Yeah. Dutch DDT. Places her right in the corner. Oh, kick connects.
Cross the shoulders up. Boom check.
She's beginning to flag a little. Who's it going to be, fellas?
Separation.
Wrenches the arm. Drop kick. Beautiful. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
And DDT was well delivered. And the shoulders in a slam. Enabled to counter. And back into the ring she goes.
Arm drag. To get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Nice go behind. Right across the shoulders. She needs suplex.
Wrist flex suplex. Perfect.
Big form. Half and half suplex. Lights up. Ooh, what a damaging blow. Ooh, kick to the face. But in the corner now. Thunder's club comes down. Very effective. Lovely cut.
Section.
Knife edge chop echoing.
into the gut. Oh, sit up. Jawbreaker.
He pushed off for a win. Oh, so athletic. She's pushed into the corner.
Going to back suplex coming.
Thank you.
There's no way. Not from here.
No, 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 no.
You gotta be kidding me.
A competitor has been eliminated.
God.
Gosh, what a match.
Counting it down. Who is it gonna be?
An incredible sight to see. That is attacking with malicious intent.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And she takes on even more damage.
This situation is not where she wanted to be.
Getting the elbow right on the mark.
Great awareness as he proves to be too quick.
What dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
Ooh, forearm connects.
Firm control. Big punch. Both wrists captured him.
That was nasty.
Look at this. Just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Vicious knee to the face.
And she's not allowing fatigue to hold her back now.
You have to be impressed with the reserve she has left in the tank.
She's struggling to defend herself.
Yeah, she keeps getting cut down at the pass.
Backs with a punch to the gut.
At the arm trap.
Down with a lariat.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
Incoming.
Oh,
we got our money's worth with that one. Take a look.
Here is your winner, Cruz.